am Diana of Themyscira. If no one else will defend the world, then I must.
Okay, perfect. Good. I can barely remember what first attracted me to Wonder Woman because it was so natural. It happened when I was such a young child. So I was attracted to the character as soon as I ever heard about her, and still am. That was awesome.
Patty Jenkins, wow. I am so lucky that Patty was the one to direct this movie. And her vision for Diana was in line with mine.
It's intense.
Yeah, exactly.
She is such a brilliant, talented person. And to be able to work with someone who is so funny and loving and warm, it felt amazing.
Really nice, everyone. That was awesome.